how to place Google AdSense code inside Blogger. Many people don't know how to place Google AdSense code inside Blogger. We all know we can apply AdSense code to Blogger by using HTML JavaScript. But here I hope to explain you another simple method. After applying ad code, you can see it inside your blog when your page is loaded. First, you can copy AdSense code from your ad units, and this ad code cannot be directly copied. Hence, we have to encode it using following website or using suitable one. Next, paste your copied AdSense code on above website and decode text box. Now you can see automatically written code on encode text box. Now you can copy all text written on encode text box and paste it to your Blogger edit HTML text box using following procedure. Blogger template edit HTML. Search control plus F and search data post.body. You will find it easily and click below on that command and search again, so you will again meet data post body in bottom. Now you can place encoded text code top or bottom of that data post body, just like that. If you placed AdSense code before data post body command, then your aimed ad will appear on top of your post and below topic of your post. And if your AdSense code was placed below data post body, when you can see aimed ad below your article. I think this article will help you to proper place Google AdSense codes in your blog website. Subscribe our YouTube channel to get new updates.